Hello everybody, my name is Gaming Leaf, and today we're going to be doing the Tsunami Sushi Training
Experience!
Yes, experience. By experience, I mean large crowds of people dancing for no exact reason, and literally, why are they copying that? Okay, so, it's just me, everyone else, the other 94 people that are in the server. Okay, so I need to talk here, why am I doing this, huh? Why am I doing this though? Why am I typing this? Welcome, thank you for coming. How many people are in your party? Where would you like to sit? Sit! Where would you like to sit? I would like to sit here. Sit. Okay. Okay, done roasting. Alright. Bro, you chill. God, Jesus. How many is this? Why are you like to sit? Okay. To the way. Got it. Yep, it works. Okay, now I guess we wait. We explore. Yep. For any questions or concerns. Help. I'm gonna say some stupid questions. Dude, bro, answer. We're so close to betrayed. Please, more trainers join, please. Shut up. I don't want you screaming. Thanks. That's an abbreviation. I think the chat will have a few people to, I do know, join. Bruh, people are joining, dude, bruh. Depending on the world. Trainers, little trainers, stupid idiot trainers, nice. Okay, well, there aren't many trainers. Shut up. There's trainers, see? That trainer. That is a trainer. That is another trainer. That's a trainer. Okay. And that is a trainer! Okay, so I want to rank up. Of course I'm an idiot. Okay, so I basically know everything and I can pass. And I know. And I'm basically better than a hibachi chef. Yes. I know everything that a hibachi chef does. So. Help! Help! I need help, dude. Bruh, chill. I need help. Help! How are you? Pending quest. Pro. saw this, you just see some idiot say that. Minutes. Two more minutes. I'm saying, yes, that is how you spell nervous. Yeah! Call me S! S! I respect that. I respect that a lot. I'm sure you all will pass. This is my first time. Yep, this is my first time, but I got a bigger brain. How many tries did it take you to pass? I have to do a little bit of chatting today. Please don't be canceled. Please don't be. Don't be canceled, idiot. One. I need to use grammar. I just need to use grammar. See, that's why I'm scared. I've done this before, but I haven't done this before. Respect. It's spelled grammar, by the way. Dude, get it! Harrick. Epic roast. Okay. Correct grammar. Okay. So everyone's dancing, and I'm an idiot. I'm that one person in the party that doesn't dance. Next session, 0 minutes. Wait, what did you just say? Your time! Someone literally just joined and got kicked out. Bruv. My trainer. That's my trainer. Ah! Right, sick. That's my trainer. I'm an idiot. Yep. This is my trainer. Ooh, epic. Premium. I wanted him. He looks epic. Next session. What? Bruh. There's plenty of room. Please use it. Please use it! Bruh. It may be delayed or maybe canceled early or without notice. Be quiet, sign. I don't want to hear that. Because then I have depression. We can do the Tsunami Sushi Training. The following information will provide you important rules toward this project to pass this training. Use grammar. No disrespect. If you fail to do so, you will be warned, and you will be demoted, and if you don't have a job, just get dismissed. Disrespect is not tolerated at all. During your training, you will be demoted if you are disrespectful. Bruh, I don't even have a job here already. Dude, bruh, chill. Always respect. They have taken the time out of their day to train you. I have taken the time out of my day to be alive. Okay. So we didn't Hibachi chefs needs 5 out of 5. I can get 4 to 5 out of 5, probably. Maybe. People are very happy. I'm that one idiot that is just not happy. If I were to lose, it will automatically unlock for 90 seconds. This is your only chance to rejoin and resume your training. Lastly, have an amazing session. Please do not move until instructed to. Ha! Can you hear me? No, I can't, because there is a chat bubble over your head. That is not how you speak. You speak with your mouth. Your mouth doesn't move, so then you can't speak. I just big brained that. You got kicked out.
Up time to wait 3 hours, boy. Oh my. Little rainbow cape. Cool. Bruh. Stand shoulder to shoulder. That's SDS in the army beating it. Bruh. Am I an idiot? Okay, thank God. Okay, hello everybody. Hi. Dang, that's a lot of people. Yeah, that person, me, that person, the vending machine, that other person. The cool boy. Important information. If you don't use grammar, you get kicked out. Havoc. Please remember me. If not, you could be kicked. Kicked in the head? Greetings, grammar, notepad. That just sounds so weird. Notepad, if I just can, please do not. I'm gonna rejoin shortly after. Won't you get kicked if you can't rejoin? Ha. I big brain that. Readings, trivia, grammar, and food rush, and trolling. Are you going to troll us? Use grammar at all times. Failure to use it will be a reminder. Warning, dismissal, demotion. I am ready. With three main factors, your name, a greeting, a name, and how you can help them. Bruh, no, chill. Once I approach you, state your greeting. I didn't pay attention to any of that. Use proper grammar! Use proper grammar. No. You can easily just say no. And you don't need to use grammar. Right. Vending machine. What do I do? Welcome. Welcome. Your name and a question proposing assistance. Please utilize all grammar. Hello, welcome to the. What? Dot. No. What's gonna happen if we fail? You get big to kick. In the head. Well, you should not look right there. Sure, the main factors. Please say your greeting when I walk up to you. No. Hi. Wait a second. Pumpkin. I'll be your waiter. I will be your waiter. If you don't want to be my waiter, then I will destroy you out of reality. Hi, welcome. Welcome to Tsunami. Hi, welcome to TS. I am Cyan. How may I help you? Bruh, dude, use it. Use grammar. Do not abbreviate Tsunami Sushi. What? You never said that in my other trainings. You never said that! Oh. Greeting.
Hey.
Sushi. Greeting. 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 I know. No. I wreck. Ah, crap. Carp. No. I messed up. Dang it. I messed up. I feel good about my life. Huh. Sorry, microphone.
Scold me. Just do it. Just get it over with. Oh, sorry. Chat, shut up. Shut up. Oh, thanks. Is that really your name? That is your name. Oh, thank God that's over with. Let's move on to the trivia stage. What is the trivia stage? It's where you get asked the trivia, and if you get it wrong, then... Two private messages with two questions each question. You don't have a question. This is worth a quarter of a point. If you get all questions right, you will receive a full point. I get a full point. You didn't get a full point. Oh. Sorry. Dang it. Sorry. Did I go on mute? Dang it. Okay. Ah! Okay. Alright, what rings consider remote potatoes? Do exporters... Hey! Consider remote potatoes. Wait a sec. I suck at this even more. Ooh, boy. Why do I suck at this so much? Big scary. Okay. Ow. The first private message. I've sent out the first private message. Please notify me if you didn't get it. Sent. You're supposed to say that? I'm not sure. Mine's this voice glitched vending machine. Epic. Okay, Bruv. Wait, what? You didn't use grammar, so I guess you're being dead. Psychic. You have any questions? Yes, why did I suck at writing? Crying! You are crying. She's crying. What do I do about that? Exactly. I don't do anything. Because I'm an idiot. I'm not really. Bruh, bruh, dismissed! Okay. Dismissed! Bruv. Bruh, ooh, leave. I'm sorry. I'm actually very sorry about how I went on mute, I think. Well, I guess you heard stuff. Does my audio even work? Does this audio even work? Okay, it does. Okay. No worries, you are fine. Can I ask a question? I feel bad. You're not supposed to feel bad! That is what life is a- Ooh. Little cup things. I want that. There's a cup. There's a cup. I have a question. A vending machine. Vending machine. I'm the only idiot. Wow. Pretty cool how I'm the only idiot around here. Ask a question also, of course, when the other person is done. Who? Ow. Okay. What do you want? Grammar. Oh. Okay. Fine with me. At least it wasn't for me. I have a question though, bruh. I am sorry. Are you? Sorry. Clap. Epic clap. Claps. I feel like they are in sync and I don't like that. May I please go AFK, please? If I don't go AFK, then I will be beat up by everybody every day. What? All right. Test question. Test them. Okay. Didn't know why I said that. I just wanted to say it just because I was tempted to. Would I be training for executive chef? I wonder what. Grammar. Sorry, bruh. This isn't a role play game. When you're being trained, and you could easily be dismissed by not using grammar, being disrespectful, trolling, not using, having too many warnings, failing to, when you're a hibachi chef and you failed to get your good answer because then you failed the whole entire thing. I'd be sending the fellow private man. Oh my god, rude, bruh. How you calling? Bruv. A pressing quest. Help, help. I want. D. In the meal courses. Drinks. Appetizers. Appetizers. trees. On trees. On trees. Desert. Pyrek. I did that in art. Huh. Sorry, all caps.
Yes. When you say your... Sorry, all caps. That was pro. Okay. So... I got them both right. For the last question. In progress, you apply for in something and work your way up. How can I be a trainer, be executive chef, and get rank up? This is making me mad. How about you, chef? Awaiting training. I feel like I'm an idiot. Guitar rack. That is an axe. Which is a guitar. It could be lazy to see me right back. I wonder what would happen if... I wonder what would happen if I got something bad. Or are they already in the kitchen? I'm going AFK. Bruh, 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 bruh. Bruh. Were they hibachi chef?
Why did I not get enough points when I was answering the question?
Because you got it wrong. Is that a problem, sir? I went over the correct answers. Your answer was no, bruh. We're gonna go to the bathroom. You didn't go there. But I did them correctly! But I did them correctly! I know! Similar to the trivia stage. Oh my god, this one is taking way too long. I wonder why I did that. Now I see what you're saying. I feel like it's been like half an hour. I don't know why. I'm back! Bruv. Stop putting commas after your I. Yes. You. Appetizers, entrees, dessert. Oh yeah. Epic. Okay. He was talking to him, not you, bruh. Okay, head waitress. But we didn't train. I'm an idiot then.
Question.
What rank is before hibachi chef? Please. The ogre. That's his pro. It doesn't strike, so try your best. Dead. Responded. What rank is before hibachi chef? Dang it, bruh. What rank is before Hibachi Chef, though? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Tell me.
Head reaches Ritu. Thank you. Why did I think that then? Bruh. What's happening? What's happening? You were dismissed. No, shut your mouth, dude. Bruh. Shut up. You cannot say no. That was pro. Happy. Are you gonna leave her? Are you gonna leave? Bruv. I received anyone's answers. I have zero. Bruh. Does anyone have zero here? Good. Me and him are the only people that actually have 2 out of 5, I think. He's a Hibachi chef and I'm awaiting training. I don't like that. Have you responded?
Is it on it?
Lovely job. Let's move in the grammar correction state. Grammar.
And you shoot a rifle.
Can you take the teapot and just throw it? I want to do that. I'll send 2 private messages with 2 questions each. You will receive a full point.
Remember, rain in Tsunami Sushi.
He's like, troll the episode training session would not be capitalized. If you accidentally send it, I cannot resend it. To resend it. I'll be sending the first private message from him. Pro. That's just pro.
Hey!
Hello. Gamer. Hello, please help me. There's a troller here.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited, bruv. Excited. My brain says exited. I know I'm not gonna pass this one. I feel like that. My brain is dumb. My brain is literally dumb. Wow. I'm not dumb. I'm not an idiot. Whoa, cool boy. Bruv. You were really rude, bruv. Did she get kicked? Bruv. In progress. Oh, okay. Sorry for sounding impatient.
Notepad!
You mean by seating reasons? What? Seating reasons. The reasons are being seated.
Right now!
That's just pro.
Wait, I'm sorry, the error!
I corrected the errors. errors. She corrected the errors. I know, you did correct the errors. Or did you? I'm gonna rewrite this sentence, but with grammar. Yes, it's okay. You got this. I don't have. Oh, whoa! Headless head. Rich. Can still count. Maybe. I'm the only hibachi chef in the group. I'm the only idiot that has this. And that person is not an idiot. I can tell. Because of a vending machine. The only person that has 2.5 for the awaiting training. Everybody here is awaiting training. What? What? Green, red, blue. Wait, what's that's red. Anyone up there? I want to be a trainer assistant. Now I will go over what was correct. Pro. If there are any concerns. Bruh. I'm gaming right now. Would you like a table? B! Bruh. You can say B, I guess. Yep, that's a B. Yep, C to B. No, I don't. Well, sucks to be you. I had a question. Talk. Is the B supposed to be a D in the PM? Is the B supposed to be a D? Because there was a C and then a B. I was very confused and my brain just instantly melted, so, You had your own grammar learners, 40 minutes. this hurts. Received. You didn't respond to me. Did you feel epic embarrassed? You didn't respond, sir. You didn't respond to my question. to see the hibachi grill. Food rush. Food rush. Note it down on the paper. Paper. Desserts, drinks, and potatoes and cheese, desserts, then bill. For the drinks, we have tea, bubble tea, and water. We have bowls. That stuff. Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Pro. That is pro. I'm going to be viewing your inventory. What? Exactly. Are you going to respond to that? It's fine. It's not fine. When someone gets a grammatical error, it's not fine. Sir. Take them to that table. What? Why am I messing around? This is a training. I just sent my keyboard. Nice.
You can't give two button to give the food to the person that wants the food. And they ordered the food, so you got the food. And now you're going to give the food to them, and then they will eat the food.
I have another question. What made me those points, bruh? Oh, it's just because you didn't answer them right. Probably. You didn't. Nice. Then why do I have that? First order. Ooh, epic. I'm ready to say it.
Say it!
Yes, more than ready. I'm not ready. Stand around the table if you need. Okay, got his order. Bye-bye. I'm out of here. Red Moki. The chill of the roll, that's the roll, sir. Spicy tuna roll. Ooh. That's pro. That was pro. I can't sprint in this game. What? Supposed to go in speed. There's no hand two button. Don't hold it out. I know. Viewing my stuff. Vending machine. Please. How many people are in your party? Bruh, why did you say that he ordered already? Junk. Hold it. Don't hold it out. That was pro. Am I an idiot? Am I a shorty? Because it's pretty tall. Was I supposed to state my greeting? Nope. No. I could. I mean, that was literally pro. Okay, what did he want? He wanted the thing. Jasmine tea. Pro. Okay, so basically I forgot everything. Avocado. Avocado. It looks like I'm literally... I'm just gonna eat on nude. Udon noodle. Where is it? Dude, where is it? Bro, oh. Thank God, jeez. Mad about that. Okay. I am an idiot, and I do not know my direction. Because I have no sense of direction, and I have no sense of life either, so. I am done. That is pro. With bro. That is the most epic lag. What is she doing? Caps abuse. You're not supposed to warn them twice. Pro, that is pro. Remember, that is long. We'll play this game. It is fun and it's great. Go and train, get dismissed, or you can get epic. And I just told you answers. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. Line up. I have to line up. Dude, bro, chill. I'm the only idiot here. Headless head. Trolling, what are you gonna do? Do we have to troll you? I'm looking forward to... I'm gonna be acting like a troller during this day. So handle me properly. What do you mean, handle me? Like, can't we just punch you or something? Warn! Once! If they continue! When you want reason. Reason. If they continue, you can click request help and add what they are doing after. After an admin. Should come. Like I said earlier, don't just speak. Hello, rest, please. Please. Hello, rest, please. Right now. Greetings. Sir, please calm down. You are disturbing the other players. Shut up. That was pro. I'm the gaming leaf. The gaming leaf. Underscore. No underscore. Reasonable. Hello. Bruh.
Hi.
Can I get... Do you serve salad? No. Yes, you do. Stop lying. Rick. Shut up. Shut your mouth. I will kill you, pro. Rub for trying the soup. Jeez. Oop, turn. Cause. Epic stay back. Bruv. No, that's not 6 feet. Not even that. Right now, shut up. That was pro. I'm so happy right now. He is happy. Oh, bruv. But that is the experience of a regular peanut brain. Yes, when they're trying to go inside. This is my brain size. Done. Okay. Yes! You're still here. You have passed. What moment would I rank you? Executive chef. Wow. I'm a waitress. Bruv. I'm a waiter? Do I mind if I'm good? Is that good? Is it good? This is great. I can ask stupid questions. Yes, perfect. Wait, what? This is pro. What? The bar. Vending machine. 5 out of 5. That is pro. Pro. Of course I won't get a point again. Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm training. Well, you failed. Dismissed. Bruv. What? Do I leave? Well, I guess that's the end of the video. Bye, everyone.